Hi everyone, this is Kanna Babu. Today we'll discuss about softwares that are required to develop the application in Java. So in the last session I discussed what is the Java learning curve. Today we'll discuss about the softwares that are required to develop the application in Java. So as a Java developer, Java is popular basically to develop two types of applications. One is desktop applications, other one is web applications. Desktop applications means the application that was installed on single computer is called as desktop application. The application that was deployed on web server and can be accessible via browser and internet, that type of applications are called as web applications. So mostly Java is popular to develop web applications only. If you want to develop desktop applications, only core Java knowledge is enough with AWT, Sphinx. These are enough to develop the desktop applications. Web applications you can develop mostly by using advanced Java. Nowadays frameworks are very powerful. So you can use Spring, Spring Boot, all these things you can use to develop web applications. So generally, what are the softwares that are required to develop the application in Java? So basic level Java programs, if you want to develop basic Java programs, if you want to develop, you will try to learn core Java, no? So as a core Java developer, you have to install JDK. And when you install JDK, what is JDK means? Java Development Kit. Java Development Kit. And JDK is nothing but JRE plus Development Tools. JRE plus Development Tools. Here Development Tools is nothing but Java Compiler. Java Compiler. So you have to install JDK. So when you install JDK, automatically JRE also will be available. JRE is nothing but Java Runtime Environment. Java Runtime Environment. Simply you can tell JRE is nothing but library classes. Library classes plus JVM. That is JRE. JVM is nothing but garbage collector plus JIT compiler. So if you want to develop any Java program, core Java programs, only JDK is enough. No need to install any other extra softwares. Only JDK is enough. When you install JDK, automatically JRE and JVM also will be available. In order to run the program and memory allocation point of view and execution of the program, JVM is required. So how to install JDK, I already prepared one video on YouTube. Just you can go to YouTube and there you can type something like JDK by Kanna Babu. If you type, you can watch my videos. JDK installation, you can watch this video. Here I clearly explain how to install JDK. Okay. And then this is your basic Java program, core Java. If you want to work with core Java, JDK is enough. JDK and one editor is required. Editor is something like, it may be Notepad or Notepad++. Or edit plus, these are enough to develop the programs in core Java. Core Java, just we'll try to learn the rules, syntaxes and concepts. Mostly we'll not develop any application by using core Java. And then mostly when you want to work with advanced Java, when you want to develop any applications, mostly Java is popular to develop web applications. Advanced Java means what? Servlets plus JSP plus JDBC. These all we'll try to learn in advanced Java. So if you want to work with advanced Java, JDK is mandatory and you have to install some IDE, Integrated Development Environment. IDE is nothing but Integrated Development Environment. So that is nothing but Eclipse. Eclipse is IDE to develop the applications. And one web server is also required to deploy the application. That is Apache Tomcat. Apache Tomcat is required. And one database server is required. That is nothing but Oracle. So these are the softwares that are required to work with the web application. One is Eclipse IDE is required. This is your Eclipse. I already have the Eclipse. And Apache Tomcat is required, one web server. And database server is also required, Oracle. So if you want how to install this, you can watch my video, Eclipse. And here you can type Kanna Babu, you will get. Here I already explained Apache Tomcat, Oracle, Eclipse. Here I explained you how to install this Eclipse. Are you following? So these are the four softwares that are required. to develop the application in advanced Java. Is it clear? One is Oracle is required, and another one is one IDE is required. Eclipse is required, and Oracle is required, and Apache Tomcat is required. And mostly, if you want to work with Spring and Spring Boot, if you want to work with Spring and Spring Boot, you can use some advanced IDEs like STS, Spring Tool Suite, as well as IntelliJ. These all are very important. And apart from this, some third-party tools are required. But as a basic Java developer, if you want to work with Core Java, JDK is enough, plus Notepad or editor is required. Advanced Java, Eclipse is required, web server and database server is required. Don't write advanced Java programs in Notepad. Spring Boot, if you want to develop any applications, then you have to use STS or IntelliJ. Thank you. For more videos, try to subscribe to my channel. Catch you in the next video.